This is Craft Room Crash, and I am outside DIYer Pam Weedman's house. Now, she's the owner of Etsy store Windy City Winter, and I hear she does some pretty amazing things with old sweaters. So let's go crash her craft room and find out what she's making today. Hi!
Good to see you.
Me too.
Okay, come on down. I'll show you what I've been doing.
So this is the craft room.
I have some of the sweaters that I have been using. These are all been washed and felted. This is my grandma's table.
This is beautiful.
Nice. It's actually a pool table with the ping pong table on top of it. Gives me lots of space to spread out everything. My craft is making things out of old sweaters. I make mittens and hats and headbands and scarves. I took one of the ugliest sweaters and made them into the cutest darn mittens and a hat that matched. And so it's a lot of fun to envision what those are going to become.
If I relate, some of the things that I'm most proud of with Pam about is the kind of person that she is. She's very caring, very good with all of us and our family, but she really thinks about others as well.
Something. What do you think?
Yeah, will you show me?
Yeah, I'll show you.
So I can pick a sweater.
Yeah, you pick what you want.
I think I like this one. I'm really into
it. Oh, jeez. Yes.
So what are we going to make, first of all?
I think we should make a scarf out of this for you.
Yeah. Okay. Let's make the scarf.
My daughter, Nicole, she models some of the various products, and she'll come to the shows once in a while to do that.
I love the headbands. They're definitely my favorite. So all you have to do is just place it on your head, and then you can button it right around the back.
You make something yourself and it turns out to be something that you really like and that other people compliment you on, it's just really exciting and fun. And this is obviously not an exact science. You just cut them off. Okay. I want to level it off at the top here. Your sweater's going to kind of determine how long the scarf is going to be. So this seems to work out pretty well right around here.
I can't believe this is going to be a scarf.
Now, I don't want it to be pointy here, so I'm going to round it off on the edges here. So I'm just going to serge this along here.
That noise makes me happy.
Does it?
Yeah, I love it. That's it?
That's it. Well, I would hope that my story would inspire people to craft because they can see that it makes you happy.
This is so cute and beautiful and easy to do.
It's very easy.
Thanks so much to Pam from Windy City Winter. Now, we all know what to do with our old sweaters, upcycle them into beautiful scarves. We can be fashionable and warm in the winter. And that is what Pam is doing in her craft room. What are you doing in your craft room? See you next time. Thanks so much.